Phillips will lead us in our closing prayer. And if all goes well and everybody sticks to schedule, we'll be finished by 8:30. So that's our plan. Now what I'd like you to do is just sit back and